Hey, I'm CJ Walker. We're backstage at Jingle Ball. Now let's talk to some artists. Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. So how'd you get your start, your collab with the Chainsmokers?
I got that a year ago now, but they had heard my voice on my song, my single Hideaway, and they really liked it, and it was just pretty organic. Like, they reached out, and I heard the song once and absolutely fell in love with it. I knew I'd be a part of it.
So are they, like, really down-to-earth kind of guys?
Yeah, they're super genuine. I like that about them. They're authentic, and they'll say what's on their mind.
I know you, like, graduated high school, right?
I just graduated last spring.
Okay, how was maintaining a music career and being in high school?
It was like Hannah Montana. It was just living the best of both worlds at the same time. You know, I was going to class and then the next day I would fly out to LA and record an EP. So it was craziness for a minute.
And what was the hardest thing about that?
About doing that?
Yeah.
I guess being around my peers when all this was happening to me, it's just kind of awkward and it makes for like awkward conversations. You don't know if people are being real with you or not, you know.
My first impression of America was as a 13-year-old, and Jell-O was served. And I was weirded out, like, to the extent that I would like to swear, and we're not allowed to do that on radio and TV over here.
You can swear on here.
But Jell-O is like, you poke it and it never stops fucking jiggling. That is unnatural. It is not meant to be in the world of men.
Fantastic.
We have so many musical influences that we always end up saying our musical influences are each other. We're seven guys who went to the same school, mm-hmm. And the way you play the drums is very, very unique to a Danish guy. The way you play the bass is very like James Jameson-y. The way I sing is inspired by rap music and Irish folk alike. And the way our guys like Stefano and Rizzi and Pilo work when they're producing and when we're writing songs, it's just very non-Danish. So we're inspired by everything from folk music and classical music all the way through up the British invasion bands and the
rap
good
music.
Old yeah. Rap music is probably our biggest common ground, but otherwise soul artists like Otis Redding would be something that we really, really aspire to.